Good morning. Welcome back to the channel. It's my favorite time of the week.
Dirt bike riding time. Today's bike choice is going to be the 350 SXF. Of course, we're going to go to Croom because that's my favorite place to go and it's the closest place to go.
Had my over easy eggs and my Arma Sport protein shake this morning, so we're fueled up. We're ready to ride. All right, we made it in. No line at the gate. Got in about 8:30, so 30 minutes after opening. Morning rush was already through. Quick into Croom. Pretty good parking spot. Right in the back of the pits, straight shot out to the sand pit. So we got a new kit on today, a new Troy Lee Designs kit. Even got new goggles, new gloves. Have a new helmet, but forgot that I don't have a GoPro mount for it. So we're gonna rock just the same Troy Lee Designs helmet we've been wearing. And yeah, we're ready to go. Get the GoPro mounted on my helmet. Bike's already warmed up. Man, can see my breath this morning. It's a little chilly. First 5 minutes back on the bike after my pretty bad get off last weekend. Knee's feeling really good. Was a little sore when I got suited up and put that knee brace on, but did some stretching and yeah, feeling really good. Do a quick sight lap, get the arms warmed up, and then we'll hit it hard.